told you he was coming to interrupt your dinner. What would you say, sir?
Show him.
Jesus went to the riverside to hear him preach.
If I told you he was coming for the losers and the winners, what would you say, sir?
Show him.
He heard John claiming that the famous Virgin's Baby of Gainesville was no rumor, but a historical fact.
If I told you he was coming for the veterans and beginners, like before he offered more helps and also.
People were coming here from all over Atlanta, Oneona, Okanaka, to Ed Cordell Tata, and Gluck. And once they owned up to their crooked ways, he dipped them in the cha-hoochie.
If I told you he was coming to save all you sinners, what would you say, sir? All you sons of snakes, tell me, who put the heat on you wrong from the fury about to break over your head? You got to reshape your life. Because God's new order of spirit is conflicting you. Can you give me what?
What?
I said, can you give me what?
What?
I said, can you give me what?
What?
Give me proof, proof,
proof
that you would power change life.
Amen.
And don't feed yourselves any of this. Oh, we the church folks. Because I'm telling you right now that if God wanted to, he could make good church folks out of this pile of rocks. Hallelujah. The chainsaw is set at the trunk of the tree. And each tree that does not serve some worthwhile function will be chopped down, tossed into the fire, and burned up. Hallelujah. Can I hear? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I indeed dip you in water.
Amen.
I dip you into a change of life.
Yes,
but he that is coming, he that is coming after me, he is so powerful that I am unworthy to shine his shoes. Hallelujah. He will baptize you in the Holy Spirit and fire, because God's combine is already running. Can I hear you? Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
He's going to take the grain. He's going to store it in a bin. He will burn it off the stubble. Hallelujah. Can I hear you? Come on.
Hey, John. Don't talk like that. You started my movement for me. Folks down home think I ought to join the magicians. But you prepared these people for the Son of God. Now, let me be the Diddy. And don't know the boss on the road.